walls will come down. Make a joyful sound. Make it.
So here we are on the front in Ukraine. So good to be here in Paris. We're at the end of our tour for 2016. We've had a fantastic time here in Europe and looking forward to next time around. Thank you for all your prayer, all your support. You guys are amazing.
The Bible said, do not be drunk with wine, but be filled with the Spirit. There's so many things we can be drunk on in this world. Some of us, we're drunk on our jobs. We're drunk on our houses. We're drunk on our cars. We're drunk on our sports team. We're drunk on our cat. We're drunk on our dog. There's so many things in this world to be drunk on. And in the Christian community, there's this thing called brand Jesus, and there is the person of Jesus. Many of us are consumed with the brand when we were made to be filled with the person. And you and I will never be wondering why I'm miserable. I go to church on Sunday, I'm still miserable. I go home and I'm miserable. I may be happy for half an hour, but I go home and I'm missed. Listen to me. You and I were made to be filled with the person of Jesus.